Deepfake videos are everywhere now. You have probably already seen them. Videos that show people, like celebrities, saying and doing things they never actually did.
Fortunately, Intel is developing several solutions to detect deepfakes in real time.
Like the one you are seeing right now. Because you are not the real Ilke Demir, I am.
All right, you got me.
Deepfakes, since 2014, they evolved so much. However, bad use cases were coming up, for example, in political misinformation, for adult content, for impersonation. What can we do about it? Can we develop approaches for detection? How we can find what is real, what is fake? So Intel, we built the first real-time deepfake detection platform. It uses FakeCatcher as its core. We ask the question, what is the truth in humans? What makes us humans? The answer is in our blood. When your heart pumps blood, our veins are changing color, and that color change is called photophletismography, PPG for short. We take those PPG signals from many places on your face and convert them into PPG maps, and then we develop deep learning approach on top of that to classify into fake or real videos. We are also using eye gaze-based detection. The unique aspect is that Intel's deepfake detection solution using FakeCatcher is the first real-time deepfake solution platform. It has 96% accuracy, and we can go up to 72 concurrent detection streams on Xeon. We focus our detection approaches on those like harmful deepfakes. There are also responsible deepfakes. Instead of masking or blurring, deepfakes in the digital domain and metaverse are used to mask identity but keep facial expressions exactly the same. What we are using is synthetic images as source material for your face, so any of the face recognition algorithms will not be able to recognize that it is you. It makes a really good human connection. I really like finding those unique solutions that no one thought about. FakeCatcher is the first approach that is telling us why we are real, why we are authentic. It's the watermark of being human.